Dodge the Sorting Isles alone. Have you thought this through? None of you can go with me. It's a death wish to fight the Redguard Queens. Only I have the tech that proves useful in that terrain.
But it's far too dangerous! You underestimate the might of the Nether.
You underestimate my power.
We can't risk losing you!
And we can't risk letting them invade us. I'll take the fight to them before they take the fight to us.
Started the civil war, tearing apart the unity of the Nether. The Fingmen shun the others, and no good comes from this fighting, but bloodshed of our own. What now, my lord?
Good. Let them underestimate us. They know nothing of my ties with the Nether Princess. One shudders to imagine what power I can forge with another star, born from her death. The Pigmen are yet to see our true power when we strike. When their turn falls, everyone shall bow to me as their new king, and I will restore the Nether back to its former glory.
Walking corpses you speak of.
Relax. We're more than capable of picking up a fight. Don't worry about us, sire.
Ah, you're cool. But this time, I'll be held responsible for whatever happens to you, Dragon Tamer. You better get back here, sir.
We will get back here safely. See you soon, sire.
How many moons is too much? How many stars will it take? toward the strongholds. Soon will the end be razed to a blazing ruin.
I only wish to protect the artifacts.
Defeat is certain. What do you intend?
This war is not ours to win. Hope lies not in the ashes of the end city, but in our successor, in the overworld, the last Enderwatcher. We only bide for time.
My queen, one does not simply struggle against fate. You will falter no matter what.
I dare challenge this fate.
Wants to stall whoever's hunting us down.
Then let's fight back! Hunted and hunted!
No, the Netherkin will find us.